to get some fresh air. Take our first left and then our first right. We're up at the house. Or no, let's go straight down to this road, down that road until the end. Be closer to the stash. Self, the vehicle does not turn well. This is a huge trailer. Packages right here. Let's move the bus over there. We're still feeling a little queasy from sleeping in the vehicle last night. think we just want the MREs. Be set for meals for a while. Should we grab the water rations? Might be a good idea. Batteries? Do we need the batteries? I don't think we do. First aid supplies we don't need. It's a good thing we grabbed those water rations because we don't have any water left. Just wait out here, get some fresh air, reload our magazines. Whoa. This is a good haul for the FEMA camp. We got quite a few different MREs, water rations, quite a few canisters of ammunition, a couple weapons. We're already soaking again. Is our towel good? No, it's still wet. First aid supplies, but seems like there's first aid supplies everywhere. So what's our next stop? Muldraugh. We'll probably stop on the road here and get some rest. Wait, do I turn here? I could keep going. Wedged ourselves into there. It's a problem with a vehicle like this. Couple keys in here. Both full driver. I think that's one of these vehicles. Is smaller, I feel like it has more protection. Still in pretty good shape. My biggest fear with this vehicle is that we're gonna get stuck and wedged somewhere. That's not good on food. Stay on the main roads, it should be okay. Probably drive until we get into a clearing. It seems like they huddle around civilized areas. way too slow to maneuver. What is this place? Would be worth checking out. Maybe not. There's no brakes. It's a Muldraugh. Congested. Can I make that? Took the key by mistake. That Land Rover back there. It is kind of clear here. Try to get some shut eye. So, is there anywhere we want to hit up in Muldraugh? There is a police station right here. But other than that, I don't think there's anything else. Video store. There's the police station down there. There is quite a few of the zombies here. There's gotta be somewhere where we could stop. Stop and shoot. Right here, it looks like. Thank you. F1 bullet in this magazine. Nervous what? I think those are better condition than what I have. Well, it looks pretty clear now. Looks like another member of SWAT here. Let's see, you got a police bag. Elbow pads. Knee pads. I was hoping there'd be a key somewhere here. Let's get cleaned up here. We have a sledge back in the vehicle. Is there a sledgehammer here? No. Thank you. Wow. Okay. Stun grenade. Try to grab some of this. This is what we were rocking before, M4 carbine. Maybe we'll switch back to it. There's also a smoke grenade and a stun grenade in here. Getting pretty tired too. Should probably try to call it a day. I'm not sure if you got me there. That was pretty close though. There's a spot back here where we could lay low for a bit. Ooh, let's flip the bus. Care of the neighbors first. That might have been it. It's kind of in a weird spot. Just have to clear it first. already. It's clear. Tomorrow morning we'll be able to do some prep. This rifle is starting to jam almost, well, a couple times a clip now, so I've got to replace it with a different rifle. Some rest for tonight.